An organization which has a violent history in Europe and South America, but has largely been unknown in the United States until very recently. Anarchists. They're the ones responsible for Trump supporters being beat by gangs, setting fire to cars, pepper spraying old men, helping women with eggs, and smashing in windows and ATMs. The groups comprising Antifa consider the many people across the country who voted Trump into office to be literally Nazis. They have a revolutionary response. In large groups, waving the red and black flag. Red and black flag.
Yeah. We will make America.